There were two mountains, Vindhya and Meru. The sun used to go around Meru but not Vindhya. This made Vindhya jealous. He asked the sun to encircle him but was refused. In anger, Vindhya grew taller and taller. Soon the mountain grew so tall that there was an imbalance in the earth. The earth was plunged in darkness. Without sunlight, creatures started to die. Indra, the king of Devas, went to sage Agastya, who was the guru of the Vindhya mountains, and told him the problem. O great sage, do something and make the Vindhya go back to its original size. When Vindhya saw sage Agastya, he bowed his head in respect. Agastya said, I have to go for some important work. Stay in this position till I return. Vindhya realized his mistake but could not disobey a sage and stayed down. Agastya never returned.